We come from the coronal view of the abdomen. Indicator is towards her head. We find the liver from this view. Big breath again. And we see liver below the diaphragm. It's fairly nondescript. If we fan posteriorly, here we can see the kidney and the spine. If we get high enough, we can see the aorta and the IVC from a coronal section. We'll point out potential spaces again. Subdiaphragmatic space. We see the spine. Spine should stop at the diaphragm. Kidney, Morrison's pouch. If we get below the kidney,